last in our final event.
This is a special tag team bout scheduled for one fall with a 1 hour time limit. It is the main event, and introducing in the ring at this time, first from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 248 pounds, Cowboy Bob Orton. And his partner from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing 200
pounds. Oh, now fighting underway. But he wants to attack the Superfly, and this one is underway.
It's on and gone. Jimmy Superfly Snuka in the other corner, and the matchup between Cowboy Bob Orton and Mr. Atlas. Woo! This is USA Tony Atlas. I'll tell you, man, this may be over before it starts.
James takes a hike, and look at Jimmy's got Piper down in the center of the ring. He wants to tear him up.
He does. And Atlas making sure nobody interferes.
Joe Morello trying to get some semblance of order here. Now he's got Atlas and Orton both out of sight. And leaves a one-on-one with a Superfly and Rowdy Roddy.
Well, Joe Morello's trying to keep this thing together, but I don't know. Orton, Roddy Piper's head bounced off the top ring turnbuckle. Out of the ring he goes. And Superfly, Jimmy Snuka right after him, right into the post. Oh, man! Bedlam!
He rammed his head straight into that steel post.
He really did.
Look at the ace trying to catch Jimmy on the way in, and he got nailed for his effort.
And our Piper is just about standing.
Doesn't
man.
Know where he is.
He doesn't. Has no idea. Here comes a body slam by Snuka. Whoa!
Jimmy's tearing him up.
He really is. And you talk about a grudger, this is a grudge match. Win all grudge matches. Zucker's not taking anything, man. He's gone right after him. Flying headbutt.
Oh! Zucker went to go off the rope, and Ace caught him with a knee right in the kidney area.
He did.
Down went Jimmy heavy. Look at Piper looking around saying, what happened to the war? It ended. Boy, did he get beaten up.
All right, there's a tag. And here comes Orton right off the top rope. Oh, man. You talk about a destroyer.
Orton went up there like a cat. Now Jimmy's in trouble.
Body slam city, maybe. Duplex? I don't know.
Yep, duplex. Thought maybe he was going to drop him down in front with a reverse backbreaker.
Orton is a great wrestler, Dick. Yes, he is. No doubt.
Look at him lining him up here.
Oh, right down the elbow.
Right in his throat.
Oh, man. And how do you maneuver if you've got the damn breeze?
Look at him now distracting the referee while Piper's doing the number on the Superfly. Atlas comes in. He has no choice. He has to. Can't stand there. In the meantime, Jimmy's in a whole heap of trouble as Piper's got that tag rope, or did have that tag rope, wrapped around the Superfly's neck.
Well, these two guys doing a high five. Orton is a high five with Piper, and Piper's a little bit cut on the forehead. He's a little bit upset. Talk about guy vibrating with anger. And comes that Snuka. Snapmare, down he goes.
Look at Piper. He's lost it.
Yeah, he's in another world, man. He's someplace else. He's not wrapped too tight anyway.
Wow.
He hands one to Tony Atlas.
Look at
him. Oh, man. Woo! Look, I don't know how much more a guy can take. Morella's being distracted, and here comes a body. I don't know, body slam? Maybe not.
Going to hang him on that top rope, it looks like. Sure did.
I think Piper wants a tag. He wants back in again. Indicated Orton.
Jimmy got to make it to his corner.
Well, I don't know, man. It's just they pulled back.
Absorbed an awful lot of punishment so far. But holy mackerel, everybody in the building knows that he can take it.
Piper's very gently cut on the forehead. And he wants a tag.
He wants back in.
Snuka took a shot at Orton around the belt line. There's another one. And here's another. And
look at how he blocked. Look at how he stepped in and blocked.
There ain't no tag there, man.
Tag was made. Orton made the tag and then slipped around in front and blocked Snuka so that he couldn't reach his corner.
All right,
sleeper now by Piper.
He's lost it for sure. This guy's someplace else.
Roddy Piper with a sleeper hold.
He's putting him away, looks like.
Atlas yet to get into this match.
Well, if and when he does, this place is going to come apart. I don't know if Snuka can get over here and make that tag. Tony Atlas is willing for sure.
Jimmy's fading now.
And Joe Morello, referee, is checking to what's happening here.
Checking the arm.
Oh, man. It's a foreign object thrown in the ring. And Piper just grabbed it, grounds into the face of Jimmy Snuka.
Now the quick tag made. Look at the block here by Piper. In comes Atlas.
He'll have to be put right out. Oh, here's a piece of metal.
Steel of some kind.
Oh, it looks like a crushed can of something. Man alive.
Referee get rid of it in a hurry.
Talk about nasty.
And that's the mistake some of these people make by throwing things into the ring, Dick. It always backfires on you.
Jimmy Snuka has got to get this tag. He's being pulled
by the tight. Backed into the wrong corner, and frustrated is Tony Atlas.
Oh boy, if that tag's ever made, Atlas is going to come out of that corner like a shot out of a cannon.
Look at Piper taking these pop shots, and Jimmy just hooked to that corner. There's nowhere he can go. Now he's starting to move out.
He looks like he's been whipped.
Whoa. Oh, reversal by Jimmy. And he's got a sleeper on Piper.
Sleeper.
Look out, Orndorff. Orton came right in there.
Oh, Orton wants help. And Piper says, I think I'll sneak up around the back.
All 4 men in the ring right now. What a chance that would have been for Jimmy to tag. But
and Piper went with a stiff thumb into the eye of Snuka.
Another block on the part of Piper to keep Snuka from his corner. Amazed at the amount of punishment that Jimmy's taken so far.
Wow,
another slam. Look at Orton dragging him around.
Orton's just exhaling.
Uh-oh.
He's gone to the top rope, man. He's bad news from there, for sure.
Yes, he is. But he gave the Snuka a peace sign.
Yeah.
I love you, sign. What humiliation.
Oh,
Jimmy brought his knees up.
He caught the knees. Snuka had enough joy for him to pull those knees up. Now what he's got to do.
Can he make it? Can he make the tag? That's the key.
Oh!
Yes, he made it!
Orton has no place to hide.
Look out, Piper comes in, and look out, it's mayhem! As Tony Atlas is cleaning house.
Big headbutt! Another headbutt! Whoopee!
Tony Atlas having a field day at the expense of Orton and Piper, but look out. Double team. Stopped him right in his track.
And he went for the eyes, Orton did. Well, they got suplex.
Ryan. Look out. His favorite move, and he's setting him up for that superplex. He does off that second turnbuckle. Devastating maneuver. We'll put the lights out for you.
Well, he's taking a lot of
hits. Here comes Jimmy. Whoa, what a shot.
And Orton goes crashing down.
Woo! And Piper comes in and nails him. All 4 men in the ring once again.
And Tony Atlas down and out inside the ring now.
Atlas is down and Piper is out with him. And they're going to town. Look out. Microphone.
The last bang. He's pounding me with that microphone.
Oh, Jimmy gave him a shot
with
it.
He gave a real shot.
Pandemonium is broken loose here.
Well,
4 men outside.
I'll tell you, man.
Piper trying to get back to the dressing room and Jimmy right after him. Well, there they are fighting their way back. You talk about bedlam. They're taking it out onto Broad Street.
It's on the windup down at the Navy Yard, 90 yards.
The ring is completely empty. All four men fighting at ringside.
Well, here comes Joe Morello, the referee. He's talking to Mel Phillips, the ring announcer.
I don't know what kind of a decision we're going to get here. Everybody just left the ring and just kept battling each other. Nobody made an attempt to get back.
No. Well, let's find out what the decision is.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has counted both teams out of the ring. The official decision, a draw.
Well, the only call he could make, really. Piper was out here on the floor. Tony Atlas was out here on the floor. They weren't even the legal ones inside the ring. The legal ones inside the ring didn't stay in there very long.
That's right.
As they came out and created this mayhem out here on the spectrum floor. Piper tried to escape to get back to the dressing room. Superfly wouldn't let him and just kept fighting him all the way back there. All four men involved in a mayhem here.
Woo! Well, man, you say you haven't had your money first. Wow. Get out of here.
Oh,
mercy sake. Well, we've got a tremendous bit of action coming on February 16th. You'll please remember, this will be an afternoon wrestling program. World Wrestling Federation comes in here February 16th at 2 p.m.